Ravishing recruit an individual, take advantage of every opportunity. You leave him one small opening, he'll be all over it. Oh, my. What about the power of Dusty Rhodes there? Hello? Anybody home?
Drop that elbow on Ravishing Rick, right in the small of the back.
That'll take the starch out of you.
Hey, Ravishing Rick Rude's a tough guy. Ooh. He's not just good looks, you know.
Well, the winner of the Jesse the Body Award some time ago. Ooh, more damage to the back.
And it's obvious Rhodes feels he's found a weakness in the lower back area of Ravishing Rick Rude.
Hasn't he? Back again. And the Dream rolling it under the bottom up before he's counted out. Likewise, both men back in now.
You know, if this match comes down to managers, you got to give the advantage to Ravishing Rick Rude.
What?
What does Sapphire know about wrestling?
What she know about wrestling, I don't know. Nor do you. And that makes it an advantage to the Dream. Oh, my. Elbow to the head. And another one. Rude still on his feet, but barely. And the Dream with the third one. Look at that.
Well, the Dream obviously did damage to Ravishing Rick's back because Rude could not get him